What's good, Trick Off Gang? It's your boy YT Cam, and I'm back with another video. What we left off at was part two. This part three of that video. So only thing I'm gonna need y'all to do is like, comment, subscribe, and show love for that giveaway. Trick Off!
I don't fight my dogs, I ain't my bitch. No, I ain't cut tricked off on a bitch. I so
I'm exhausted. Let me guess. Clara Garcia. Suerte, compay.
Danny, the only thing better than a guerrilla is a guerrilla with a nice ride.
You want me to steal one? Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
Grabbing a ride.
Straight from the shop. Try to keep it in one piece, okay?
Thank you. Never held a gun before.
Juan, this is a nice car.
That's not a car, Danny. It's Beaumont Valentina. She's a work of art. Just like me. Except I don't have a ram welded to my chassis to fuck up anyone who gets in your way.
You're definitely one of a guy.
Now go get those bushes, Tiger.
I'll do what I can, Clara. Clara, I'm at the depot.
We needs that fuel. So taking that depot isn't just about dealing with the army. It also means securing that gasoline. You've got to do this smart, Danny. Find some high ground and use your phone to scout out cameras and alarms.
Yeah, I got you.
Sniper.
Benito, the fuel station is open again. You can take as much as you need.
Okay, Danny, but now is the hard part. The Comandante Rosario is a murderer, and she's not going to stop. As long as she's alive, this island is safe.
I hear you, Benito.
Lower your weapon. Now. This won't end well. Think you can do us, please?
Head goals. For real. Bunny Rojas.
Taking care of a comandante problem for Benito.
Watch yourself. The military in Vencejo is much stronger, better equipped, and better trained. Find some high ground, do some scouting before you pull the trigger. Remember, rule number 9, right tool for the right job.
Rule number 10, shut the fuck up.
You're an adult and can make your own decisions. Spread your wings and fly, little bird.
Broken appliances and machinery can be brought to your local donation site.
I should keep an eye out for Rosario.
Is a hallmark of progress and success. Un mensaje especial para Yara del presidente Castillo.
We burn it to the ground. And we do.
All citizens prisoners who receive a written request for military service must report to the FND within 3 days. Remember, nothing comes before Funtay.
I should keep an eye out for Rosario. Andate.
La clase trabajadora es Yara. Gracias a todos los que sirvan al país en maneras grandes y pequeñas.
The Comandante isn't here.
Only Yara citizens free of criminal charges and possessing valid identification are eligible for healthcare. Anyone suspected of a criminal offense may not access social services prior to investigation and official DMV
I think my Supremo can kill that tank. Or maybe I can steal it. Oh, hell yeah! Rosario's not here. She has to be on the other side.
Hey, Benito. Rosario is dead. And the fuel is flowing again.
Si, carajo. I admit, I got my doubts about Clara, but I never doubted you, compay.
I know a thing or two about looking out for your own.
Tell Clara I'm heading to her camp. She's got our boats and our support. Gracias, Danny.
Clara, Benito's back on your side. He's on his way to you right now.
Shit, Danny, gracias. Now get your ass back to camp. It's time to get off this island.
Just remember our deal. I've paid my rent and then some. One of those boats has me sailing to Miami.
I keep my word, Danny. How about we change history first?
Here I go!
This will work.
You want us to take down Anton's ships? We're goddamn fishermen.
Then leave us to die again, compay. The fuck are you doing?
Try it. It's fun.
What's the plan, Heffa? For Anton to see us from the fucking capital?
Yes.
Well, it's working.
You've got 20 minutes until Anton's forces come. So you better start running. Go! I said, run! Rules of the guerrilla, Juan Cortez. A revolution is not won by the fearless.
Is won by the feared.
What does Anton Castillo fear? Free elections, free expression, free outcasts. Ayara free of Castillos. But he will fear nothing unless you are willing to die for your freedom today. Not when we have more believers or more guns, today. Because today I'm going to punch a hole through Castillo's warships! I am not fearless. I am scared as hell. But I promise you one thing. I will be feared.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Let's go home, Grias.
Does she know what she's doing?
Who cares, Danny? She knows what we need. See you from the sky, guerrilla.
Black 4-5 and it came with a beam. I'ma let it squeeze. I pray to the Lord, get on your knees. You know how we bleed. It's a black ski mask and a black on sleeve. It's a robbery.